Change in the princess buried everywhere. The young princess of the neighboring kingdoms stopped all they could to gain her favor. The most all of them asked her in marriage, but she found not one of them had sense enough for her. She gave them all healing, but would not lend herself to any. However, there came one so powerful, so rich, so weighty, and so handsome that she could not help feeling a strong inclination toward him. Her father perceived it and told her that she was her own mistress until the choice of a husband, and that she might declare her intentions. She thanked her. Page 5 finished.
What are you doing?